it's important to give back because basically it's just part of human nature. And if you're not giving back to your community, then you're going to feel a void inside you and it'll make you unhappy. And I feel that's the truth.
And what brought you to the Drawing Hope International organization today?
These kind of things that raise awareness kind of give you perspective and show you that the problems that we think we have aren't actually really problems.